Town's pretty good.
Cape Town is, you have the best of both.
Really?
I'm surprised it's such a nice day, to be honest. Like, happily surprised.
The weather
is. Sponsor us.
Yeah.
And for the next 7 days. Great.
You was tired every day. I could just see it. Like, but in 3 days' time, you guys will be like dragging me through the streets.
Like, Jesus. Or will you be on a cross?
Yeah, just my feet bleeding.
In the morning, or 8:59, in the morning on day 18. I know it's 8:59 because the visitor center that I've just walked to opens at 9 o'clock and they have toilets, which I'm waiting for. So I thought I'd quickly make this little video while I wait. I'm so tired that I could literally fall asleep right here on the road.
Are you sure that's not its tail?
This truck just passed me really narrowly just now and made me kind of realize that this, like, walking across a non-pedestrian bridge is something that I maybe before wouldn't have really done, or not so sort of casually. The same with when we were walking up the mountain on the outside of the barrier, which is like barely safe to cycle, never mind walk. And it's just got me thinking about how Neela and I have been talking so much about the way that this adventure has really just taught us that sometimes you just have to do stuff. Without, if you make a whole big thing about, you know, being scared of it, or if it's difficult or scary or something, either do it or don't do it. Preferably just do it if you evaluate it as being safe enough. And then when you start doing it, it just happens. And you spend so much time thinking about, you know, just so much more time being scared than actually doing scary stuff. It's just a total waste of energy. Anyway, just my philosophical thoughts while I'm walking along this beautiful, maybe slightly dangerous bridge with this nice view. Such a beautiful bridge, blue water. Neela, please just know that if I had to choose between getting on the side and coming down this amazing downhill, I would 100 million zillion times choose this downhill. How freaking beautiful. This has just been, like, these hills, total highlight of my day.
So my task today has been spending the day cooking all of the evening because I am brain dead. So music, garlic, lentils, and tomato soup in a pan. Yummy. This is how Tegan gets through this whole bags of drugs.
Stop filming.